Okay. Last episode, we did some fast traveling, and now we are here, and, I'm gonna go... I'm turning this boat around, turning the boat around. Because we need to go down here to get the last assassin contract done. So, let's go down here and get the last assassin contract done. Done and done. And I didn't even have to set foot on the schooner. Alright. Just tweaking the camera a little bit. Rub metal and heavy shark. Well, if I get another 5,000 reals, we'll think about it, okay? Thank you. Sorry, but there's just nothing I can do about him. I'm gonna pass on the break. Alright, reach your target's location. This is that one. Really? You gotta protect the entrance of jellyfish? Although I really can't blame them, because jellies are known to, like, congregate like that. Am I supposed to go up? Is there a way to go up? Nah, it doesn't look like it. It looks like I'm supposed to... Yeah, right there. Dang it, I thought I wasn't anywhere near him. Oh, right, this place. I know exactly where the treasure is, to tell you the truth. I believe it is over here. Oh, right, I remember this place. It's a frickin' pain in the neck. Especially when you're unarmed. But I think the guy... I think we're okay if we... Thank you. And I just wait for the other guy to come back. Goodbye, gentlemen. Now, I could do things a little easier here. I even got the stealth bonus. The pistol swords are now available. Interesting. You see that? One swipe! Damn it, you asshole! And this is why I don't understand why Kenway has to be unarmed when he goes underwater. He can't carry a knife or something?
Devil's at work here, and Lightning's not in the offing.
Okay, who shot me?
Where's the stone? Working round to Lee.
Moron. Good, he's looking that way. Oh, I hate those guys.
Hey.
Darn, the rifle's not here anymore. Shite. Goodbye, gentlemen.
Aye, that's the way.
Told ya. Did I not tell you when we were at Mysteriosa that there was a treasure map for it? There we go, right there. There's the treasure map. All right. Well, this means we're done. Then we're done. Two, three. Ooh. All right, well getting that plan is going to be rather easy. All you had to do is that's pretty much all you got to do to get to that plan. So, woohoo! Let me load that up real quick. And here we go. Reals is 650 metal. Uh-huh. only cost you 25,000 reals. That's only going to cost me 8,000 reals. Okay. I just gotta wonder though, where exactly is that water coming from? Oh, never mind. Developers will do what developers will do. And publishers will do what publishers will do. And every once in a while, you get a developer and a publisher that are on exactly the same page from start to finish. Whereas more often than not, the developer and the publisher are never on the same page. Until the very end. Actually, now that I'm thinking about it, let's... Rhino on a 263, okay. That one we can't get. That one we can't get. Three, three, five, and 469. Oh, that puts it up here on Pinos Isle, okay. And I think that one's back behind the viewpoint.
I gotta be a little careful.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah, this one I think is off to the left right there. Pretty sure that this treasure chest is over in here. Yep, right there. Aquila's wheel. Not that I'm actually going to use that plan, but okay. That one we can't get. That one is a never mind. All right, well. Yeah, that Kingston one is down this way. Give me a sec, I gotta go blow my nose. And sneeze. This way, actually.
Uh-huh.
fact, I think that's it right there. Yeah, this should be the right spot. Yep. Just had to find the right dig place. Alright, what are we at? Blackwood wheel. All the way here for that. Alright, well, let's see. Where's 901? Here you go, back there. Oh, well. I do what I must. Know where this is anyway. Should be over there somewhere. It is kind of shitty that they resupplied. That was, wow, rather clean and efficient, actually. Alright, well, according to the map, it should be up in this section. Actually, I could just stand right on top of it to be honest. Well, that is the extent of what we can do right now with the treasure mask, because that one is on an island that we cannot get to. That one we cannot get to. And it looks like we're missing one. Maybe in that area that we can't go to yet. Might as well take the free ride back. Alright. Okay, well, let's go back to the cove here. Man, that's the thing, is I don't, outside of the areas that I can't travel to, everything else looks like it's pretty much done. Aside from random wandering around I need to do off screen. Yeah. Because I got a boatload of other stuff to get. Alright, well, we'll just go back to the cove. Oh, hey, well, I'm gonna need more metal for that. More reals, but it looks like I'm going to need another. I'm gonna need a total of 1,300 metal. And then 70,000 reals. To finish complete, to completely upgrade the ship. Here, folks. At this point, there's really not much for me to do except for finish the collecting here in these other regions. Aside from that, there's really nothing for me to do. I pretty much finished all the side stuff except for 2 Templar hunt. I still need to do 2 Templar hunts. But aside from that, the main mission right there, really the only thing I have to do at this point. Everything else is pretty much done. But we'll get to all of that in the next episode. So I will see you all next time.